Welcome back, everyone. The new iPhone 15 is incredibly impressive, so I decided to make the switch from my Android phone. If you're an Android user planning to do the same, you might be wondering how to transfer your data, including photos, music, videos, and more, to your new iPhone 15. Don't worry, I'm here to guide you through the process of transferring your Android data to your iPhone 15. Let's get started. Preparation: before we begin the transfer, there are a few things you need to do. Ensure that both your Android and iPhone are connected to the same reliable Wi-Fi network. Make sure both phones have a minimum charge of 60% or are plugged into a power source. Ensure that your new iPhone 15 has enough storage space for the data transfer. Once you have these conditions ready, we can proceed with the data transfer. Method 1. Move to iOS. The first method involves using the Move to iOS app to transfer your data. Follow these steps. On your Android phone, go to the Google Play Store and search for Move to iOS. Install the app. On your iPhone 15, go to Settings, General Transfer, or Reset iPhone Erase, All Content, and Settings Erase iPhone. Wait for the reset process to complete. Once the process is complete on your iPhone, skip the non-essential steps and reach the App and Data page. On the App and Data page, select the option Move Data from Android. Tap Continue on both phones and agree to the terms and conditions on your Android phone. You will be prompted to enter a one-time code displayed on your iPhone into your Android phone. On your Android phone, you will see a list of files you can choose to transfer, including messages, contacts, photos, and even WhatsApp data. Select the files you need and tap Allow. If needed, you can use the Add Files option to select additional files that didn't appear automatically. Once you've made your selections, tap Continue to initiate the transfer process. Wait patiently until the transfer is complete, and do not operate your phones during this time. When the transfer is finished, tap Done on your Android phone and proceed with setting up your iPhone. Check if your data transfer was successful. Method 2, SHAREit app. Another method involves using the SHAREit app to transfer data. Follow these steps. Install the SHAREit app on both your Android and iPhone 15. Open the SHAREit app on both phones and grant the necessary permissions. To transfer data from your Android to your iPhone, tap the Send option on your Android phone and the Receive option on your iPhone. Choose the type of data you want to transfer, such as apps, photos, music, videos, etc. Start the transfer process and wait for the devices to detect each other. If the connection takes too long, go to the three-point option on your Android phone and tap Connect to iOS. On your iPhone, tap Connect to Android and use it to scan the QR code on your Android phone. The data transfer page will appear and the transfer process will begin. Be patient, especially if you have a large amount of data. Check if the transfer was successful. You can repeat the same process to transfer other types of data. Additional tip, iCareFone, iTransGo. If you want to transfer data more conveniently and quickly without resetting your phone, you can use a tool called iCareFone iTransGo. Connect both your Android and iPhone to a computer. Follow the instructions provided and easily transfer your data to your new iPhone 15. That's it. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you found it useful, please consider subscribing for more content. See you soon.